One is going to be more of a direct, and it's a simple thumb stripping. Any pain or discomfort? Okay. And take it as high as we can. Remember, we got to respect the drape. And again, I'm going to start again and again. Be respectful of the draping. And I can also bring in the elbow. Okay, and again, as we did. So now we can make it a little bit more dynamic. If you can straighten that out and let that down. So as he's going down, and again, I'm continuing. And another way, very common, is cross arm.